Good evening, hockey fans. As you head on home tonight, possibility of a little bit more showers across the area and even more coming up for Sunday. But just concentrating on tonight looks pretty good. Not too bad on the way home, but again, hopefully you brought the umbrella with you as we see more cloudy skies. Very mild temperatures thanks to those southerly winds out there. By the time the game finishes up, temperatures back in the mid to upper 50s with more wind and more showers for Sunday. Tune in tonight to News Channel 3 at 10 for a complete forecast update.